Ah! Ah, that looks so nice. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ah. Woo. Oh my gosh, this is so much nicer, but I need a break. Oh my gosh. Oh, when I got to that clay, I was like so happy. Oh yeah, nice. Speed bumps. Woo! That is so much fun. That thing is sick though. I need me an Orion. Yeah, it's still kind of a hawk. It's a China bike. Can I please sell my Hawk? Will you guys be mad at me if I sell my Hawk and buy an Orion? That thing is sick, dude. That thing is really, really nice. Ah, okay, there we go. Woo! My phone keeps...
few moments later.
There must be a bee thing right here.
Yeah, there's quite a couple bees. There's some.
He's a little aggressive.
Yeah, he's coming to check us out.
Yeah, he's real aggressive. That's a funny looking bee.
Roadkill or something. Oh, dead armadillo. Vultures everywhere. Right now we're just kind of going on the last leg of the ride. I don't have much battery or I don't have much storage left, some memory storage, so I just want to say thank you guys for stopping in. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I had a lot of fun. We dropped the bike a lot, got to feel how the thing does off-road a lot more, and man, is this thing a beast. Definitely a workout handling this thing. But as always, it'd be really awesome if you liked the video. It'd be really dope if y'all subscribe. But until next time, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. Yeah.